Hello everyone and welcome back for another episode of Monday Night Gaming. We are carrying on with all of the rifting. Most notably, I'm working on getting my Bane of the Powerful up probably another 5 or 6 levels before I then stick it in a bit of equipment. So let's just jump straight into a greater rift. And how do you fancy pushing it to 56?
If we must.
We must! All my skills on.
Another empty rift.
This is just trolling me so it can get rid of all my money. That's what it's doing.
Oh, you found the bad guys.
I found a pack. Although, you know,
we're behind time at the moment.
I know.
Hey, cat.
All right.
Frozen, teleporter, electrified, arcane enchanted.
That's not going to be a fun cat to stand in the middle of. There we go. Not ready
yet. Yep, I'm out here.
Wow, forgot about the teleport a bit. Luckily, I just triggered my fire on Convention of Elements, so his health just shot down. Oh, God.
Just die as well.
Dead. Not me. Them. So we're
still
at time.
Still haven't triggered a death. Let's do 56. It'll be fine.
It will be fine! Waiting. That's a lot of health on those things. It is getting down though. Watch out, they're going to explode. Exploding.
That's alright, I can handle the exploding.
We're ahead of time! Hooray!
Oh, by like 1 second.
Yeah, not particularly much, but
if only they could see me now. Yes, this is kind of how my GR60 went, but with slower fights and more death.
More death for them or more death for you?
More death for me. I was closer to dying more.
Way forwards.
Alright. Power pylon, which I think you probably don't get.
No, I don't get, but that's alright. Plagued somethings. Not ready yet. That wasn't too bad, that one.
Oh no, my power pylon helped.
Well, I meant the general mobs themselves weren't too annoying either. Yeah, the first section of this rift was absolutely terrifying for the potential of trying a greater rift 60. This section is feeling a bit better.
This section doesn't have enough, I was going to say, doesn't have enough bad guys. These guys are kind of alright, actually.
Yeah. But it just reminds me how much it depends on the density and composition of the rift that you get. Need
more time. My power grows. Oh, it does and it doesn't. There are mitigating factors, like you can
dead end
better.
Now.
still waiting.
If nothing else, this does mean that I can jump up to 58 by myself, and from there I could jump up to 60. So I'm two greater rifts away from the GR60 once I'm ready for it, in theory.
Keep losing track of them because they keep moving around to your spells.
I'm trying not to pull them around, but obviously they're running away from things.
They're all in front of me. Where are they now?
They're going after the mage. Why would they go after the... Oh, yeah. Those boggarts with their little bear traps are so funny.
Gonna catch me a bear!
Not ready yet. I am so good. I astound myself.
Yeah, with mobs having such high health, it's really hard to tell whether I'm being effective or not, and then stuff just dies. So, I think my technique is right, but not being able to see how many Firebird stacks I have is very inconvenient.
How come you can't see how many you've got?
The icon is basically white-yellow, and the font is white.
Oh, crud.
Are you alright? You nearly die?
Wall of Frozen Enchanted. They are still alive. I have made a tactical retreat.
Do you need a hand?
Very much, yes.
On my way! Da 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 da. Oh god, I wondered what that sound was. My cat is snoring behind me.
Frozen.
I wish I could do that.
It's alright, I don't care about being frozen now. I do care about that arcane thing when it swings around a bit further though. There we go. I am exploding at them! And they're dead. This one's dead, that one's dead, and you got the last. Good job!
Yeah, it was the tight place, nowhere to run, literally nowhere to run problem. I was on this bridge and I could not go anywhere.
That was almost exactly what I had with my witch doctor, except it was walls and frozen. Are you waiting for cooldowns?
Oh no, I was allocating some paragon points.
Of course, the sensible thing to do. I like that. The dude hits me to stop me getting into it, and you just ride clean through him and hit the pylon.
How does that feel?
Yeah, I think I'm on 8.
I'm just leaning in really close to the screen to try and see how many stacks or how many things are burning at once, but so hard to tell.
You're using the inbuilt zoom on your face.
Yeah, literally just moving my face an inch away from the screen. Yeah, white mobs have got such a high health, I basically need to set elites on fire to kill them properly. At least to kill them in a timely fashion.
Sounds like you need more intelligence.
Conduit pylon.
deal. Not ready yet.
Frozens.
The Rift Guardian is
hooray!
Here.
Cold snap! Because everyone likes those wonderful frozen orb pulse things that he puts out.
Sure do! I mean, Frost Novas.
I linked this thing. Because I really don't like those.
Need more time.
Nearly got him. There we go. Woo! That was awesome.
That felt unnecessary.
Well, we can keep it at 55 in general, but it was good for me to do a 56, if only so I could test my survivability in a safe and controlled environment, because that was totally safe and controlled.
Hey, I got an unstable scepter if you want. It's ancient.
I think I've already got one of those. 882 and 890. Let me just check what my one is. Now, where would I have put that? There it is. Oh, mine's better. 948 and 889. But thank you very much for the offer. Right, I was going to put Paragon Point in area damage. And let's see what wonderful stuff I got.
Such a brave soul.
Not a great amount of goods. Right, more gloves.
Do come back again. That is too expensive.
Ah! There's just so many potential gloves. I know I just need to be patient, but patience does not come easily. Okay, well, regular rift. Here we go. And this will seem significantly easier.
I wish you luck, hero.
This will be a good battle.
Yep, sure does.
I can see that there's mortars coming at me, but I can't actually feel them landing.
Just in case you were scared, you know, protection shrine.
Oh, wow. Awesome. We're like halfway through the rift already. You know, we might be able to do this in 3 minutes.
Don't say that, you jinxed it.
Still waiting.
I apologize for jinxing it. Shielding things.
How's it going down your end?
Oh, it's going absolutely fine. I just need more blues and yellows now. There's another pack. And let's get explodey. Channeling pylon and more blues.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
All right, Rift Guardian's up near you. I'll go back to town.
Cool. Here he goes, I'm going back to town. As well.
Alright, Mac, you're going to get back before me. So I will just grab all this stuff. Yeah. Hey! Will you look at that?
Well, never thought I would ever do it.
So, now, are you tempted to push for the next level?
Well, no. That means gaining 10 greater rift levels in...
a week and a bit?
Alright, let's have a look. So, 3 legendary gems to 65. I don't have time for that. Reach greater lift level 70 solo. I don't have time for that. And do another conquest. Definitely do not have time for that.
So maybe not this season is what you're saying. I'm quite glad that we got that though. That was good. Give me some gloves, Kadala.
It feels like a little bit of a reward.
Fate smiles on you today. Okay, would you be happy with a level 55 rift?
Sure. Reject.
No, seriously, don't. I wish you luck, hero. Stop chasing me, you damn frozen pulse.
I need healing. I wish I could do that.
Tactical retreat, just for a moment. If only my life on hit triggered from things burning.
Yeah, if only my life on hit triggered from thorns damage.
That would be awesome. And probably a little bit overpowered. There we go.
Yes, but I would love it. I would love it so much.
Finally killed that dude. That took an embarrassingly large amount of time, given how easily I killed everything else near him, because I had to run away until I could heal. But it's better to play cautiously in these situations. Right, so you've already gone around.
Pretty much how I play the game. I've done the entire south section.
Yeah. I was just having a look at the
everything of note in the south section. It's just white trash mobs left. Didn't see that coming,
did you? I would say they're my bread and butter, but more they're my fire starters.
Did you ever see that video of like the flower explosion? Need
more time. The Mythbusters thing.
Oh yeah, Mythbusters did it as well.
Yeah. I saw their entire like chimney of stuff that they made.
Coffee here? Creamer.
Yeah. Boom. Oh, it was a shield pylon we got. All right. Well, that makes things different.
Not really for me. My technique with and without shield pylon is largely the same.
It's much the same with me as well. It's just ever so slightly different in that I care less.
Now the only difference is I don't move from arcane things. And actually, when I'm playing solo, I will probably sit on an arcane thing so that I do damage from thorns to whatever's cast it.
That makes sense.
What's that one?
Speed. Meow. I'm running through stuff just for the sake of it. If only they could see me now. Still waiting.
Yeah.
down this way.
I'll be very impressed if you manage to get to GR70 and do...
I'm not going to make it to GR70. I'll be lucky if I make it to GR60. I think I'll be able to do the conquest without too much difficulty. But getting to GR60 is going to take a lot of effort. Conduit.
Need more time. I am unstoppable.
It'll probably also take a power pylon and a conduit pylon and a shield pylon in the same rift. But I've also got no problem with retreat. If a rift looks like it's going to be hell, I will quite happily back out and try again with a different one. So as long as I can make it through a 58 rift by myself, I'll keep pushing 60 until the end of the season.
Yeah. You just have to make sure you can make it through every 58 you try. I waited for you to arrive for the channeling pylon.
Thank you very much. God damn it, they've actually blocked me in here.
Explode more!
I did! I exploded my way out, but it was just like, I can't even move round you guys! Out of the way!
Frozen.
Yeah, I see. Need more time. I archoned my way out. Oh yeah, that's why I archoned my way out. I was like, staying here is going to be a bad idea.
Alright, that's them gone.
I've been healed.
Just watch you running along the arcane beam.
Sure.
Who needs health anyway? Nearly Rift Guardian time.
Still waiting.
The Rift Guardian is
there
here.
We go. Cold snap again! I was gonna say, not a bad one to fight, and then he charged directly at me.
He likes you, you're his favourite. He wants to be your girlfriend.
You have triumphed. He just wants to... I can't even say that, it's too bad. What do you need? He wants me to thaw his frozen heart. Right, 50, 51, 52, 53. That gem is ready for cubing. I am
returning to town. Always giving him the cold shoulder.
No, he's always giving me the cold shoulder. Okay, let's see what kind of goodies we got from that. Disclaimer, not actually goodies. Yeah.
Anything could happen.
Okay, let's go for more gloves.
See you soon. I can't afford that.
And that's a no, so everything is once again being salvaged. Conceptually, I like Moonlight Ward, it's just I've never had the inkling to use it.
Yeah, I just... Maybe put it in your cube.
No, it's already salvaged. I think I've got one ready to go in, or maybe I've already done one, but...
Oh, we just did another regular...
Yeah, I don't have any more Greater Rift Keystones. Somehow I think this one might take more than 3 minutes. Oh, that's a good start. saved you.
Thanks. I was in fear for my life.
Mortal peril! All the danger and all the death. That's the other good thing about us running into the vault so many times, is I've got a ton of gems for Caldesense to spare. And I did have a bunch ready to go anyway, but it's always good having extras.
You dare attack me?
I don't know, I suppose if you run out of gold, they will be extra gold for you.
Yes. And there is a chance that I will run out of gold. Well, it's not that way.
This rift is bad.
This rift is bad, and it started off mediocre, and then it got bad. The last rift was good. Can we go back to the previous rift?
Oh, I hear a treasure goblin.
Still waiting.
I don't think it's going to save the quality of this rift. No.
There's a pool of reflection. That saved the quality of the rift. Not. That treasure goblin down near you didn't even drop a unique or anything for me.
Finally found another pack.
Wow. All that way. I'm actually just walking past these rather than exploding at them because it's going to be a complete waste of Archon.
No, there's plenty of them. You'll get more stacks. And I'm only half killing most of the mobs when I do stop.
No, but it's more that it takes a minute and a half, so by the time I find something that I do actually want to use it on, it won't be off cooldown.
How scared are you at the moment?
Not.
There you go.
What did you do?
Shield pylon.
To say unnecessary is a bit of an overstatement.
I almost just left it there. And I should go find my nemesis braces and put those on.
I wonder, if you've got nemesis braces on and I've got nemesis braces on, do we get two?
One elite pack.
Ah. Because that could be fun. That could be a way to make these rifts, like, more interesting. How many elite packs can we spawn at the same time? One.
Hey, two-handed axe.
Oh, good for you.
Oh, it's another Mishasmith's Reaver. The only two-handed axe I ever get.
I'm sure there must be another one in the game, at least.
Well, yeah, I got an ancient Mishas Reaver as well.
Wow! The difference! The standards! The huge manatee! This section's better. We can stay here for a bit. Move faster on your horse. There's two blue packs up here. Good oh, god damn it, shielding, and they've put a wall between me and them. It's like they really don't want to die.
Hey, you got another wild word. And a set helm. I like this floor, we can stay here. Need more time.
Alright, that'll do for those. Let's kill these ones. There's another pack.
Yeah,
most of them just ran away as I arrived.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Always down near you. Alright, on my way.
There we go.
then there's a unique down this way, so I'm going to go for the unique first. And then there's one up this way, so I'm going to go for that one next. And then I'm going to come over and see what's being dropped. Ooh, two Greater Rift Keystones. That's pretty good. Still waiting. Got it. Back to town.
the big thing I notice about the difference there is the amount of XP that we get for the Rift.
In that we don't.
Almost nothing.
Yeah. Okay, let's go to Gundala and get some gloves. Also, the number of blood shards I get for begging for gloves. Right, let's repair my stuff, because I haven't done that in a while. And what did I get? I got Faithful Memory, Pluck Eye, and Hack. So I'm now up to 766 Forgotten Souls.
299 for me.
Sure, there's a reasonable use for those at some point. Oh, re-rolling legendary items if I ran all of the bounties.
Or, you know, re-rolling some of those extra talons.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Re-rolling legendaries.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, right. I reckon we've got time to do these two greater rifts. What do you think? Why did I put them back on? It's just going to remove them as soon as we get into the rift anyway.
Habit.
Yeah. But it's a bad habit if you put it on and think you've got it on and then you don't have it on. Like underwear.
Underwear is a bad habit?
No. Thinking you've got it on when you don't have it on is a bad thing.
Is that something that happens often enough to you that it's a habit?
No, but it would be a bad habit if you did it regularly.
Well, okay, hypothetically, murder's a bad habit then.
Yes, it is. Murder's a really bad habit. You're good at this game. Oh, giant cats.
Are you enjoying them?
Well, define enjoy.
Use your hand.
Okay. I'm behind a wall. I'm backing up slightly. Oh, okay. Yeah, the problem is that there's a yellow pack and the cat pack. Oh, you're in the middle of it now as well.
I've been in the middle of it for a while, just bouncing around back and forth as the cats rub themselves over me.
Yeah, but do you understand my slight trepidation standing in the middle of a cat pack when there's also jailers? That's the word I was looking for, but the panic was gripping me.
That seemed right for me, actually.
Jailers, Waller, and Catpack. They didn't touch me, but I didn't want them to touch me just in case. It probably would have been okay, actually. Because I probably would have ended up freezing all of them and then taking reduced damage because of having frozen them.
I'll let you trigger that whenever you want it.
Oh, why not? Let's do it now. I would say live life dangerously, but it's exactly the opposite. I do like shield pylons for just being able to drag mobs with me and set everything else on fire.
Oh, you want to drag mobs with you? I've got a horse for that.
Well, yeah, you can actually drag stuff behind you, can't you?
Yes. Pretty much whatever you can imagine, I've got a horse for that.
It's like the Crusader version of apps. Well, I'm looking for a horse that can, you know, set people on fire.
Yep, got a horse for that. I am
unstoppable. Well, I'm looking for a horse that can, you know, summon some archers.
Sure, I've got a horse for that. That one sounds less convincing. It's because you need an expansion.
There's actually a horse for that.
Well, kind of. There's a weapon that you can get where if you kill things with Ashurat's Prophet on or whatever it is, then he spawns a phalanx avatar.
Oh, right. So if you horse while it's on.
Yes, so if you horse while holding that and kill anything, then yes, there is a horse for that.
That works. Technically correct is the best kind of correct.
Yes.
It's a shame Black Hole doesn't cause more damage if you smack mobs into each other, because those two just look like they butted heads when I pulled them into each other.
Ah, they're just rutting.
Ugh. Aspects of terror. In the heat. See, after doing the last Greater Rift 60, this feels really easy.
60? Sure.
I'm 56.
Totally. Well done. Well done. You're 60.
That's how terrified I was in it. A little bit more exploding, and it'll switch to fire mode, and by then it'll already be dead. There we go.
Channeling.
Oh, cool. I can start exploding again, although I need to build up Chandrasos first. Go up this way. You! I can build stacks with you. 12, 13, 14... 17, 18, 20! Ready or not, moving on.
Come in. With my very brief Infinity Horse. Not ready yet.
If only they could see me now. Still waiting. Yeah, it's impossible for me to tell if it's 10 or 13 or 33 mobs that are on fire at once. I was just standing in the middle of everything, setting it on fire and desperately trying to read. I can see it's 26 at the moment. I think it's 26 at the moment.
I'd watch your health more than the number.
I might be in a bad place.
Are you alright?
I am now! That was perfect timing! That was so awesome! Oh my god, I was not worried I was going to die because my first death pushes everything back, so that would have given me an option to escape. I was also not worried I was going to die because the second death drops a meteor on everything, which kills it. But that was a bad place to be. That was a bad place to get trapped.
Oh, I'm glad I was able to save you by killing things a world away.
Alright, Urshi, let's try putting more in this Bane of the Powerful. If I'm going to put it in equipment, let's make it as good as possible. 54! 55! 56!
Good for you.
That is very good for me. Ooh.
I found a wizard poke thing, by the way. Oh no, it's just a busted staff.
Hey, look, I found something with magic in it. No, that's a stick. Well done. I got another ancient Chandrasos will.
Hey, good for you.
That is awesome. All right, let's have a look at what it's got. So, it does... Fuck. Wow, it does a lot more...
Hope you like reading.
Go away. Alright, so this is definitely a candidate for... In fact, let's do that now. Ramadan's gift. I'm going to use the one that you gave me. Put that in there. And let's put one of these flawless royal emeralds that I have spare in it, because then I can compare it properly. It does 7.6% more damage, just flat.
So you can compare it properly. You can hold like shift to compare something without the gem in it.
Okay, now I can tell that. I did not know that before. But yeah, I end up losing a little bit of vitality, but I could always roll that up. Does this mean that my arcane power will go down? It doesn't look like it. Oh, it is. My arcane power is ever so slightly going down. So I need to re-roll something into... I'm going to re-roll attack speed. Into reduce resource costs. Okay, let's do that. Oh, which means that gem is going to go straight into this instead. So I've not really progressed much. Okay, I need Miriam. So we're going to change increase attack speed. Right. Can anything else do resource costs? I don't think so. Not that we want to do. So, attack speed by 7%. Oh, could just do into a plus 6% damage. No, that doesn't help. Cooldown of skills by 9%. Nope. Plus 10% damage. Let's have a look at that. Interestingly, that's equivalent of attack speed 7%. Come on, give me the resource cost by 9%. Okay, so in total I end up doing a little bit less damage. No, I do 0.6% more damage with it. What an upgrade. But I don't have the extra intelligence on it from Caldasan's Despair. So that will end up doing more in total. That's really good. Really, really good. Okay, so that one can now be salvaged. And in fact, let's put it in there now. So I need, where did I put that? Bane of the Powerful, Chandotto's Will, and what was the other thing? Oh yeah, three of these. Okay. Let's take all the flawless royal rubies. I'm just going to pop to Act 2 because I need to transmute something. Hidden cap. We're going to use the Kanai's cube and the topaz essences. My family came from
there. That place has some very... Hey, there's no portal to the cow rift here.
I wonder why.
I guess we could just switch acts.
What, to stay here?
In future. So if we're running lots.
Oh, maybe. I'd never really thought about that. One of those, and this one. Okay, right, so old one. New one does 3.2% more damage, 2.9% more recovery because I've got life after each kill with it. And a little bit less toughness, but it's only 0.6% toughness that I lose. So I'm very happy with that as an upgrade. And after all that effort, I've ended up putting that brand new gem straight onto the same piece of equipment that I was using before, effectively. But it's definitely been worth it. Right, that goes back in there. These two... Oh god, I've got so many bits and bobs. Right. They can go there, and that can go there. Yeah. Okay, I think I am done with my faffing and ready to run into another level 45, if you are.
45?
55. I know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. Shut up and accept the invite.
One of us does.
I got distracted by shiny things. Now, 3% may not seem like a lot, but every 3% that I end up adding, whether it's from this or from putting Caldasan's Despair on another bit of equipment or upgrading my gloves to Ancient, is going to allow me to progress a little bit further. So it is very worthwhile doing these things. I'm just warming up.
Like Crusader says, Coward before Zacharoon, does she think that she is the actual embodiment of Zacharoon?
No, it's like Jehovah's Witness coming to your door and saying, cower before Jehovah, because they say that.
Like, cower before Scientology.
Yeah. Run in terror from the Scientology. And then come back with a baseball bat. Or a cricket bat. If that is your nation's sport of choice.
A lacrosse racket.
probably wouldn't have as much intimidation factor, but I bet it'd have a...
I don't know. Have you ever been hit by a lacrosse ball?
It would have... Oh, that would, yeah. The racket itself. It wouldn't look that intimidating, but I reckon you'd be able to get it up to quite a high speed. That was a lot of bizapping. Leave those guys to burn for a bit and move on this way. Anything further that way? No. Back we come.
Dead end.
Ah, there's the way on. Alright, well let's start exploding now.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Aha! Pop, 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 and back off just a little bit. Just for sanity's sake. Oh, the Armadon that you ran past just kind of started howling. It was like, ooh! Like a dog when you pretended you were going to throw a ball but didn't actually throw it. I was just thinking, didn't you run past me twice? But then you must have run back for something.
Yes, I ran back to flee, basically.
Just too much at once.
Yeah, I ended up biting off more than I could chew, and I was like, no, I'll just run back.
Better to be safe.
Oh gosh, I am somewhere very different.
What?
Sometimes I like to sit on those wormholes and wait and see what happens.
This place is not familiar to me. Yeah, I'm glad I managed to get the resource cost reduction back on my wand. I might roll it up to the 10%, because it was 9% before and it's 9% again now, so I've not lost anything on that. But may as well take full advantage.
Explosives.
Yeah.
I know you're exploding as well, but...
I'm always exploding. It's just, you know, a different kind of explosion.
I thought I'd warn you in case you try to retreat into
explosions. It wouldn't be the first time.
Oh, also, I was pained by the look of it.
Yeah. Not ready yet. Are you still fighting them? Are they still alive, or did you kill them?
I killed them.
Okay. I wasn't sure if they were just quietly burning to death in the corner and you left them going, oh, you know, whatever. Your subjugators with your built-in mortars.
What do you reckon your least favourite monster is in the game?
The ones that stick their hands into the ground, which then create pools of poison, which is not a problem, but then hit you 50,000 times in 2 seconds, which is conduit.
Oh right, the tentacly ones.
Yeah. Because they block your path both with themselves and with their tentacles. Ooh, that's not a good time to be jailed. I could have got on away, but thankfully I didn't need to because I was positioned just on the very edge of it. You know what? Let's just explode this guy.
I would have thought it would be the artillery ghosts that you liked the least.
See, I don't like them, but they're not the kind that they won't directly trap me in a corridor and end up killing me. Whereas the tentacle ones will trap me somewhere. And it's being trapped that's a bigger problem, because I can run away from the artilleries and they're annoying if I have to back off. But I'm not scared of them. Not ready yet. Whereas those tentacly ones, I can be scared of those, depending on, you know, what kind of map it is. If it's a massive open map, like the battlefield area, then that's not really a problem. If it's somewhere like this, I would be like, oh god. Kill them slowly, kill them at range, and back off slowly. You know, engage, retreat, engage, retreat. Rinse and repeat.
For me, it's anything that can bite you and pick you up.
Wait, stuff does that?
Yeah, like, virtually everything that looks like a dog does that. The Armadons can do it. Well, they stun you, it's basically the same mechanic.
Yeah. I've been stunned before, I don't think I've ever been picked up and bitten.
Yeah, the things in Westmarch pick you up and shake you around.
Oh, just like a puppy!
Yeah, like the big ones are those.
You alright?
Yes, I just charged through a self-harm dude.
Yeah,
like I said, hitting them.
Reflection
really
thing.
Yeah. Look, what's that guy? He's got his leg on. Oh.
Actually, I might have... No, I wasn't taking damage from that. I was taking damage from the floor.
I'll demonstrate on this guy. Ow, 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 ow,
ow. Oh wow, your health is shooting down! I was thinking, yeah, he's saying ow, but what does it mean? What does it mean?
The Rift Guardian. Yes, I deliberately did not activate. Hey, it's your
phone. Oh, yeah, I did. This guy is like, if there was more than one of him, he is actually a real pain in my ass if I'm fighting him as a Rift Guardian, because I have to actually back off at this point and then look at where they're going to appear from the ground. If you stun him at that point, it's fine. But if he keeps his hand in the ground, he puts like 20 of the doom areas up.
Yeah, I usually just aim him towards a wall like that and then walk around the other side.
Okay, right. So I could work on Gem of Ease. No, let's work on Taguk because it's already rank 14.
Yeah, so I deliberately did not activate my you do 300% more thorns damage when punching that guy.
Just to give me a proper feel of, you know, this is a rank.
And I waited for the convention of elements to rotate past physical as well.
Well done.
Well, things that we have learned tonight. Actually, I think it's gone all right. We have run out of Greater of Keystone, so let's identify what we've got, and then I will ask for more gloves from Kadala. You look like you could use, and then I think that's soon. Probably a good point for us to...
My bags are full.
Bags are full. For us to finish, let's just salvage these, and I'll do one more quick run at Kadala. Fortune favors the
bowl. What? That is too expensive.
Nope. Did not get the ones I wanted, which is... not that surprising. Hey, you got an ancient Krem's buff belt.
Yes, Krem. Yes.
Krem. I put the L in before the E.
And Blackthorny's notched belt.
Yeah. I got some ancient Talrash's grasp. I think I've already got ancient Talrash's. Yeah, I do. So 835, 882, 985. Actually, these are better. Let's salvage up everything else. Illuminator, Iron 2, Strides of Destiny, St. Archie's Gauge. Well, thank you very much for watching, everyone. I hope you've enjoyed this evening's exploits. It has been good fun, and we're down to 1.76 billion gold, so we are getting through it. But it's going to be quite a while, I think, before I'm at a point to attempt Greater of 60. We're only up to Paragon level 580. But we will be back. I'm going to be playing, no doubt, for most of this week, and we'll be back next week for more Monday Night Gaming. So see you soon.